Question number four. If a child was to describe one of your drawings in a few words, which word do you hope they would use? Fun. And delightful, fun, happy. I like to put a smile on a child's face, or the reader face, and enjoying looking at it. Forget about the script, enjoy looking all the details and searching, and goes into a journey of the visual journey for the child to enjoy the drawings and the characters and the comic side of the characters.